Hello, my name is Tapiwa Marufu. I'm from Zimbabwe. I'm a community development practitioner. We are supporting our indigenous communities' response to the community to the COVID-19 pandemic impacts. Our communities were caught unaware. In fact, there was no preparedness plan specifically to respond to the pandemic. So there are livelihood support mechanisms we had yet, and there's need to support adaptation and coping